Livre tenho duas cabeças, como um pássaro africano são, porra.
And good evening on what is a perfect night for football, the floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. I'm Derek Ray, and sharing commentary with me, as usual, is Stuart Robson. And what we have on the menu is action from the FUT Elite Division. It's the Dons against football friends.
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
Pedri. Now just the tackle that was needed. Here's the starting 11 for football friends. Alisson begins in goal. Cafu starts with Joao Cancelo in the fullback positions. Bernardo Silva plays with Nabil Fekir in the centre of midfield. And the idea is to have just the one striker up there trying to pose problems for the opposition. Oh, splendid skill. The Dons might be able to cash in. And this situation could be dangerous. Well, how about that for a piece of tackling to break things up? Textbook closing down, and now they're on the attack. Well, we could call that a touch of mischievous finesse.
You called it what you like, Derek. I think he was unlucky there. That was a clever bit of play.
Alaba under harrowing pressure. Can he put them in front? Yes is the emphatic answer. And you have to say it was on the cards. So the Dons get things restarted. Let's see if they can wipe out that last goal. Rodrigo. As clean as a whistle, that challenge. Now, high quality defending. Moving the ball forward with purpose. And let's give credit to the defending. And they need to get tighter here. The Dons come away with it. De Bruyne. The Dons finding space on the flank. A corner will ensue. They favoured a short one here. Pressing high, and they have the ball again. He won't soon forget. Absolutely right out of the top drawer. So underway again, following the goal that made things level. Moving forward effectively. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Son. Good movement. Marvellous piece of skill. Oh, the referee points to the spot. Penalty. And into the book he goes too.
Well, once he gave the penalty, he was always going to get...
It's a shame that I love you, and you don't feel the way I do. Who's to blame? Well, Cupid is, for his arrow disappears.
Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. I'm Derek Ray on the commentary gantry and delighted to be joined, as always, by Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is action from the elite division. How do you see it panning out, Stuart?
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
Crossing opportunity. Dele Alli. Really vital interception here. And here's how it looks for Dons. Thibaut Courtois is in goal. Nabil Fekir plays with Kevin De Bruyne in the centre of the pitch. And the idea is to have just the
one. Oh, what a chance this is, Derek.
He's blocked it. Son. Well, they have the ball once more. Slipshod passing. Fekir. Well, he really is danger personified, but in this game, Stuart, what do you think we might see from him?
Well, Derek, he's the perfect finisher. He's got a great shot on him, his movement is excellent, and in 1v1 situations, you always expect him to score.
Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Dele Alli. And the flag has gone up here, offside the decision. Well, there to intercept. Fekir. And beating the defender. Good defending in the end, and danger averted for now. Isco. Now potential danger. Excellent save from Thibaut Courtois.
Well, you sense it's just a matter of time before they do score, Derek. They've been piling on the pressure now and really should be ahead in this one.
And the Dons couldn't hang on to it. João Félix. It needs an accurate cross. The outcome is a goal kick here. Jonathan Klaus. Struggling to keep the ball. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Cuts it back. And Isco has put his team in front. The opening goal of the contest. So the Dons kicking off. Let's find out if they can square the game here. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Isco. And possession lost, intercepted. Couldn't keep it. The Dons might be able to cash in. This could level it. Interception to snuff out the danger. Luka Modric. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. Rodrigo. Intercepting it intelligently.
Well, the visitors, as you can see, haven't enjoyed the majority of possession, but their counter-attacking has been really good, particularly in the wide areas. It's been an excellent performance from them so far.
Oh, breezing past him. And a goal! to increase their advantage. It's a two-goal lead now. Well, a second goal for them here. Well, half-time coming up, and this is not exactly what the home fans came to see. Stuart, your thoughts on what we've seen?
Well, they've been outplayed in this first half, and they need that half-time whistle to come soon so they can regroup, change one or two things.
Oh, they could put it away, Stuart. And fail to keep himself onside, unfortunately. Rodrigo. Felix. Will he find the net? And that, a piece of goalkeeping you're going to see again and again and again. And played short. And Ali's ready. Not the best clearance. He's blocked it. Well, they're going for the short one. And intercepted it. And a goal kick given. João Felix. Modric! And a goal! Wonderful stuff as they accelerate away from the opposition. Well, you've got to say, an incredible first half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. And on to Cantona. Dele. Space and time for the cross. Dele Alli. And so it is, the first half story has been written. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Oh, he's given it away. And space to exploit, maybe. And players waiting in the centre. Can he take advantage? Well, he was dreaming of scoring, but ruled offside.
Well, it all happened very quickly, so I wouldn't criticise him too much. At least he was in there.
Alexander Arnold. Well, making high pressing work for them here. Well, the shot more than decent. It had power, just couldn't find the target. Modric. Rodrigo, able to skip past his man, and getting across to stop it. Keen to take it short here. Now just the tackle that was needed. Oh, tight offside decision, but the flag does go up. Raphael Varane. Alexander Arnold. Ansu Fati. Great strong tackle. Throw in forthcoming. And he was in the right place to intercept. Foiling them effectively. And they'll be happy to have regained possession. Son. Given away again. Son. Marcos Acuña. Son. Here's De Bruyne. Dele Alli. De Bruyne. And he takes it away. Could be a chance to break here. Defenders need to cover. Well, that break looked so promising, but nothing coming from it. Fekir. Goalkeeper doing his job, getting the touch. And a substitution in the offing. An awful lot of green space to run into. And cutting inside. And a tidy challenge. And the pass could do damage. Such an important goalkeeping intervention under pressure. Marcos Acuña. Just 20 minutes remaining now. Now with Cancelá. Marcos Acuña. Committed challenge. It's a neat move. He's in with a chance. A goal! Hello everyone, the weather forecasters promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray, and I'm joined for expert analysis by Stuart Robson. And what we have on the menu is action from the FUT Elite Division. It's the Dons versus Real.
Thanks, Derek. Well, both managers will be reminding their players of starting the game quickly, pinning the opposition back, playing the ball forward, and regaining possession as quickly as possible. Hopefully, we get a really good game here.
Taken away from Son. Firing it in. And a goal! Not bad for starters. They take an early lead. So the Dons get things restarted. Let's see if they can wipe out that last goal. Rodrigo. De Bruyne now. Well, the attacking options appear plentiful. De Bruyne. Gives it a go. Well, he had a lot of ground to cover. Splendid save. De Bruyne. He'll try his luck here. Oh, a goal! And that wasn't part of the plan. An own goal it is, and no wonder his head is slumped. So, a level contest. 1-1. An effective challenge. And winning it back. Attacking possibilities for Real. Oh, big chance! Well, the keeper was called upon and delivered.
Well, he's so good in those 1v1 moments, and he's proved it yet again.
And relief as the keeper holds on.
Well, he reacts so quickly, doesn't he? That's a great bit of work from him.
Might be able to set up the chance. Ordinary header, and that's probably being charitable. Vieira. Mbappe with it. Now what can they do from here? Modric. Now keeper getting both gloves on the ball. Tremendous challenge. Seemed to switch off for a moment, and now a throw in. And snuffing out the danger. De Bruyne. Son. Crossing possibilities. Dele Alli. Oh, good reflexes from the keeper, and the danger averted. And an astute piece of defending. Modric. Mbappe. And return to Modric. Well, underway again. It's a narrow 2-1 lead as things stand. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. And on to Cantona. Could be threatening. Real chance. Terrific save. It's a short one. Son. Difficult to stop him. Intercepting it intelligently. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. Mbappe. And now Rodrigo. Oh, terrific save from the keeper.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
Can someone get on the end of this? Not out of the woods yet. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. So a throw in here. Modric. Putting his body on the line.
Well, there you have it. The hosts have had so much of the possession, but their attacking play has been too slow, mainly due to a lack of movement of the front players. At some point, they have to threaten the space in behind the defenders, otherwise they're going to lose this.
Could play it in. Dele Alli. De Bruyne now. Jonathan Klaus. Now, do they mean business on this occasion? Klaus. Well, he's got to be disappointed with that pass. This might be ideal for the counter. And the flag does go up. Must have been tight. And just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages. Getting in there to intercept. The first half here comes to an end. And back underway with the Dons trying to find a route back into the game. Can't argue with that little move. Marcos Acuña. Determined defending. Breaking at pace. Kevin De Bruyne. Rodrigo.
Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly.
Good pressure to regain possession.
Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. Rafael Varane.
Alisson. Joao Cancelo. Kevin De Bruyne. Now Son. Mbappe.
Modric.
Patrick Vieira. Just looking for the right moment for that final pass. Well, honestly, I didn't mean to jinx them. Just wasn't a very good pass, finally. Good Don's move in the making.
Dele Alli.
Oh, closed down straight away.
In search of the equaliser.
Well, these fans have had to be patient. Could this be the equaliser?
De Bruyne has eyes for goal. Off the post and back in play.
Well, they're so unlucky not to be level now. It was a great effort. You just wonder if they're going to regret that.
And out of play, the pass nearly worked out, but not quite. Marcos Acuña. De Bruyne now. Danger here as he runs at them, but quick thinking defensively.
Well, there you can see it. The visitors haven't been able to control possession, but when they have had it, they've looked so dangerous, particularly when they press high up the field, win the ball back in those areas, and then counter-attack quickly.
Being pressed and pressed high. Well, they have it again. Moving forward effectively. Dele Alli. Here's De Bruyne. Top class defending. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. All hands on deck. And the keeper has possession of it.
Well, these fans are right behind the team here. Can they get the equaliser, though?
It's a promising attack launched by De Bruyne. Fekir. Still behind, but the pressure mounting.
And this situation could be dangerous. Lost possession.
A quarter of an hour remaining here. He's given it straight to the opposition. And a chance for him on the flank.
Tremendous block.
Man on the cusp of full time. The home side keep plugging away but find themselves on the wrong end of the scoreline. Stuart, your thoughts on what you've seen?
Well, it's been close, but I'm not sure they deserve anything from this game. They've just not created enough clear-cut chances. There's still time, though. They just need to get the ball into the danger area.
There to win it back. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? Vieira. Oh, the attack. Grinds to a halt, offside. Marcos Acuña. How can they turn one of these attacks into a goal? Not an especially strong challenge. Well, it was straight at the keeper, but technically good goalkeeping. And he takes it away. Dele Alli. Son. Really good challenge. Mbappe.
Can he finish them off?
Well, the keeper had a lot of ground to cover. Splendid save. Well, they'll be looking to add to their advantage from this corner. And there it is, the final whistle. Not what the home fans were hoping for before a ball was kicked today. Defeat for them.
Well, Derek, certainly not their best performance, was it? Just a little bit off the pace for me, and obviously a disappointing result. But the key thing is, they bounce back now, and they can't afford a repeat performance.
Well, I think as we reflect on the game, we can say that Heung-min Son will have pleased as manager. Interested to get your thoughts on his contribution.
Well, I enjoyed watching him today. His work rate, skill, and movement were excellent. And he fully deserved to score that winning goal.
Charge, please. You don't get to tax me on what.